Well, basically, this story started 1998 when Sugar, who is here somewhere, who is there? Here is Sugar. Please come on the stage. Yeah, just show your face. So this is Sugar, you all see me? Yeah. So this story started when you tried to track down him because he was dead, right?
He was dead.
But actually, the story started a little bit earlier than that. Thank you very much, Sugar. Actually, it started already in 1970, right? Because in 1970, this man made an album called Cool Fact, which was one of the greatest albums ever in South Africa. Are you kidding?
That's absolutely correct.
You're not kidding?
No, not kidding.
It really was that famous?
That was completely famous.
As famous as the Rolling Stones.
As famous as who?
Right. So I will make a quote from the film. You know, when the lights dim and you had a speaker saying, "Are you ready? Please welcome Rodriguez."
Sugar man, won't you hurry? 'Cause I'm tired of these scenes. For a blue coin, won't you bring back all those colors to my dreams?
Well, I think, you know, that saying about the pen is mightier than the sword, you know, I think the camera is now kind of mightier than the pen because they could show so much, you know, as a means of communication. And I think Mel Benjamin's film brings up political and social issues that other films haven't covered yet.
Silver magic ships you carry, jumpers, coke, sweet Mary Jane. Sugar man, met a false friend on a lonely, dusty road.
Well, I think I learned so much. I mean, to be honest, I'd rather speak to Rodriguez for 2 hours than, you know, my closest friends in Sweden. Mm. His brain is working in a level that I never experienced anyone who's so. You learn every single second when you speak to him. It's true, actually, because, and not just about, I mean, about life, but also about how to do your art. I mean, if you really want to do something, you should do it like he did. Just do your thing, compromise, just say what you want, and then wait. Because you shouldn't change, you shouldn't do stuff because people want you to do it, you should just do it. And then finally this happens, because his creative output was flawless.
So do you want to know the secret to life? All you gotta do is just keep breathing in and out. That's a secret. Do not forget that secret. That's an important secret. Do you want to know the mystery to life?
Yeah.
Okay. You never know when it's gonna end. And about love, don't be a silent partner.